Can you hear me?
Oh, we started already? I thought we were waiting for Abra.
Yeah, the Discord looks like it's like Christmas lights over there with everybody talking. Like instead of while somebody's talking, it'll blink off to the next person. But it doesn't seem like they're stopping talking.
I haven't even picked up my controller yet.
If you want to be my lover.
Oh no, I'm not on Aikage's team.
I don't even know what team I'm on.
Is that making love forever, friendship never ends.
Is that how the real words go?
Yeah.
Yeah. Oh,
this is why we should watch Spice World.
I mean, well, I'm down.
I'm down.
With the sickness?
No, stop it. You're going to get DS going.
Even better idea. Let's watch it man. On mute.
I better
what is this?
Enter a raffle. Ooh.
What is this?
I'm not going to do that.
Shared on my screen.
Disturbed Shadow the Hedgehog.
Why is there an ad on my screen?
Because we're playing on a third-party server.
I got a shotgun.
Because of the way
Okay, Marth, keep moving.
Guys, keep moving. You're not allowed to stop.
Keep moving.
Keep moving, guys. You're not. Just you can't stop.
Aim for quiddity.
No.
Who's on the team?
Dude, I got a lamp, guys.
A lamp?
Oh, yeah, that's right. On the versus, the other guys play the bad guys.
Oh, I'm dying.
Forgot about that. Reload is R.
I forgot the controls.
My computer's not working.
Aw.
I don't think I've played this for like a year.
I need an axe, guys. That's what I need.
What's wrong with the laptop there?
It's not working.
How do I use capacity?
The hit them button. There it is. I found the hit them button. R for reload.
I'm playing with a controller.
I figured that one out. Square, probably?
Guys, there's a Yaki on me.
Ah, I'm dying again.
There's a Yaki.
I'm dying.
No, DS, why? Why are you...
Critity.
Why are you...
Because I hate you, Mark.
What's up?
I'll That's remember why. That.
No!
Oh,
no!
No! How am I so low on health already? I've failed as a human being.
Ow, ow, ow.
My legacy is invalidated.
Because the zombies love you.
Oh,
good job, Kidechka.
Thanks.
But see, I'm proud of our team.
I'm so proud of our team.
I'm hitting the helping teammate button, guys.
I'm proud of our team, but like sarcastically.
Okay, just keep moving. Just keep moving.
Boomer exploded on me, guys.
Why does my game feel so slow?
Look at that. The buttons.
I hate you. Floaty the movement.
Ah, behind me.
No, help me.
Ooh, I just did a really cool move that I didn't
help
know.
Me.
Ah,
help me.
I got you to yellow, I got
help
you
me.
To orange, got you to red, and now you are
Let
down.
Go.
No.
No. Stay away from me.
Sorry, I'm not meaning to repeatedly speak to that song.
Oh, well, I'm in trouble.
It's all part of the plan.
Ah!
I am.
You're ripping my throat out.
No!
Oh, wait, Quiddity is on the other team. Why am I
Yeah,
really
Quiddity's not
on
ours.
Dang it!
No!
Lots of zombies.
You don't have to kill Quiddity.
Somebody prevent him from giving up! No!
What's that?
I'm trying. I
Help me!
Survivor,
Help me!
I'm slowly dying.
We're not on hard or anything, are we?
Probably.
Oh. I can't get to you, man.
I don't think there are difficulties in multiplayer.
I'm dead. Oh my god, I'm alive.
Yes.
How am I alive?
Yes, I have like 61 or well, gotta do stuff too.
That is ridiculous.
No! No!
Oh guys,
I feel so violated.
Oh fuck.
Wait, what? No! Why? Why would you do that?
Yeah, I'm dead, Ski.
Why am I...
No.
I'm not able to be seen by a survivor.
How do you use the heal button?
Oh no 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 no!
Oh, quiddly bears.
Rocky coming towards you guys.
Quiddly bears.
Quiddly bears.
Oh, I'm dying.
There's the humor.
I can't aim.
So how's your ear feeling?
I have my headphones on only for them because it's still torn. You know, I spent all day in the emergency room.
No way.
And they didn't do anything.
Did it even suture your ear?
They never sutured.
I thought that when you paid for it,
they put gauze on
it. I totally didn't get cold.
What? And they probably charge you like $5 trillion.
Yeah, that. Probably.
We did it!
Yay!
Yay!
The controls of the game are too floaty.
Yeah, seriously.
Who says
that? Which one am I?
I feel like I'm playing with Egg.
These controls are bad, guys. Okay. So.
Mono, I'm gonna kick a butter.
I don't know if I won or not. Did I win?
After playing hours and hours of Halo.
So, guys, just remember, just keep moving.
Okay.
Keep moving to Electric Boogaloo.
I've heard some advice on how to play this game. Here we go. See you guys later.
Come on.
Go. Let's keep moving.
Keep moving, guys.
Keep moving.
Keep
moving. Keep
moving.
Keep moving. Keep moving. You know, we don't even have to do anything. Just get this guy off me. Just keep moving. Let's go, Marth. Straight ahead. Never stop.
Wow. I think they already won.
I'm not a liar.
Goddamn, Marth.
I don't understand jumping in this game. Like, there are some things that you can jump right over. Equally small things.
Welcome to Source Engine.
Sorry.
Equally small things, though. Impossible.
Did we ever get an 8th guy?
No.
Are there 8 of us in here?
No, there's just a Nixby.
Keep moving.
Okay, I shot you in the back of the head a lot, and that might have been on accident, and that might also have been because I love you a lot.
Damn, they've already beaten me.
Look at it, Coach said it. Keep moving.
Yeah, keep moving.
I have all of it.
Guys, smoker. Smoker.
The jumping guys.
I'd love to help you, so much. But I have to keep moving.
The spawning in this game is terrible.
Thanks.
Not to mention the moving.
Thanks, Obama.
Thanks, Obama. You've ruined this game for me.
Thanks, O'Doyle. You rule.
Oh my god,
O'Doyle rules!
I'm burning alive.
No.
How come my freaking crouch to pounce thing isn't working?
Guys, we got a jacket.
That was you? That was really bad, Quiddity.
The left click isn't working!
At least you didn't accidentally walk through fire.
Man, this game... I remember why I stopped playing.
This game is not even working! Like, what?
Oh my god, it's working!
This way.
I'd like a small.
Sorry, Quiddity.
I couldn't even pounce! What is this stupid thing?
Let's play Dark Souls, guys! You hear my hands rubbing together right now?
No.
You don't. Well, they're doing it. I assure you. Can I pick another not awful zombie?
Guys, don't go in there.
I was trying to not die.
Terrible. Yep.
Ready?
I'm actually stuck. I can't even spawn. I can't move.
Kidechka.
Oh.
I can't see anything. Sorry.
Heal. Watch out.
All right, I'm gonna die for sure.
Kidechka,
I'm
heal.
Get us as far as I can before
you,
I do that.
You shouldn't have. No. Well, yeah, you should. Heal.
I don't understand how that bot got all the way back up there, and he's still at green health. That's crazy.
Cover me. I'm gonna heal.
I vomited on his head.
Yes! Kidechka!
You're such an idiot.
Man, this zombie, I swear to God, is this the only thing you can do is die horribly? I went right up to you and I clicked the button like a motherfucker and all I did was fall over.
Get up!
The hunter?
I guess, whatever.
Yeah, the same thing, Ray. I had the hunter too, and I just...
Why did I die instantly?
Because I killed you.
Get out of the
goo. Pretty sure you guys know something we don't know.
Map knowledge?
I know the KFC secret recipe.
Guys, I'm in the safe room right now.
Good job.
Thank you. I am a real team player. I left you all to die.
You did a great job.
Oh well, I killed Nick.
This way.
Where are you going?
Down here.
Whoa. I heard I'm supposed to keep moving.
Kidechka's dead.
Keep moving.
I'm not all the way dead.
I thought you died. It looked like it, but
listen, if she dies, I'm coming out of this safe room, and I'm
don't do it.
I'm gonna do it. You better keep her alive, Marth.
Ah, they're gonna get go, Marth. Just keep moving in.
Here I come.
Don't do
what
it.
What the hell? Why are the controls not working?
That's
why
hard.
Is the control not bound? What the hell, game?
I'm shooting you in your dick.
Every time I play this game, I don't
know. God damn it, Kidechka. How did you kill me from there?
Get it! Get inside.
Oh, I exploded?
I killed the worm.
Aikage, where are you going?
Nope, I have to save her.
No, you don't.
I don't.
We'll get more points. We'll get more points if you stay alive.
I don't care about points, Marth. No one gets left behind.
Well, you're getting left behind. Good luck.
Didn't Quiddity try the no one gets left behind last time?
Yeah, seriously. No,
yeah,
no one
get
gets left
off.
Behind
get
is a
jockey off me.
Come
on, get in here.
Oh, we're traveling.
We die together. What we're supposed to do.
Why is it saying the control's not bound? If
I can see you. Shoot me.
I can see you.
Romeo and Juliet.
I'm trying.
Buzz Got Lerman.
All-star.
Oh, things are going black.
Fuck you, Aikage.
Hey now, you're an all-star.
Get your game
die!
On.
Holy
Go
shit!
Play.
Why did you die?
You're a rockstar.
Get your show on.
Oh yeah. My god.
Oh, sorry, Quiddity.
How much life do you have? What the heck?
Only shooting stars break the
goddamn
mold.
Charger.
You guys are amazing. Just want to get that out there. Can't get enough of that part.
We try.
Have you ever looked at the Smash Mouth Twitter?
Did you? Are you streaming this part? That should...
I am recording this. I'm not streaming.
Okay, good. Good. Just
I'm streaming
part of
it.
Cut.
Oh, they did it.
You guys won. Oh, shit. Yeah. All right.
And
I don't know what the victory
temporarily stop recording and
but
make sure it's saved.
Job,
I guess.
All right.
He heard us making
just
fun
in case
of him.
We crash,
when you made fun
I've
of him
save.
And then
yes.
He left? Because somebody came in and you said shit about Egg and then somebody left.
Oh, well, it was probably
Egg. It was not Egg. I've got the shadow open, it wasn't.
Somebody tell Egg to get on. And anyway, let's go.
Oh. You started
this. We have to be the bad guys again? Is that a thing?
I just want my controls to work.
Bam, bam,
bam.
Uh-oh, here comes the tank.
That all that glitters is gold.
Oh no, that didn't work.
All the shooting stars break the mold.
That didn't work.
Good try, well. Quiddity.
The game literally unbound all the controls, so now I can't actually follow the controls.
Why don't we take a moment and maybe let Kidechka catch up?
Kidechka, hurry up.
Oh god, you're such a bad teammate.
Here.
Oh. All right, let's go.
Why does it spawn me in a spot that I can't get out of? Oh my gosh.
Get out your wrong way.
So broken.
This way.
This is stupid. This game's controls are stupid.
Do you have to, like, program each thing on the controller or something?
Well, it stopped working, so I hit return to defaults, and that literally disabled every single control mapping.
Oh, that's the
on
default
the controller,
disabled?
Which
completely.
Was when I first played this game, when I first bought it, and plugged the controller, and it had bound controls for a controller. And now they're just gone.
God damn, NPC.
I can't even spawn right now.
There's one enemy that is...
I have to go through and manually edit all the key bindings.
I feel like less zombies attacked you.
Fewer zombies.
Fewer and fewer zombies.
Fine.
Why?
Let's get it right, okay?
What's wrong with less?
Viewers. It's not right. It's viewers.
It's not correct.
Okay, fine. Whatever. Among fucking hell.
TAY Game Night people. All right.
This way.
I got your back, Quiddity.
I figured he was gonna bitch about something.
So we're supposed to help the good guys get to the end, right?
Yes. That is correct.
I'm in the dark. I don't know what I'm doing. Just get there.
I'm not sure what's happening right now. This looks so terrible, and I hate it.
You're murdering me to death.
Yeah, I'm not happy right now with myself. Like, okay.
You're crushing my poor body.
I saw that. It was terrible to watch. I was... Man, I am not liking this game. The whole time, just like, why am I doing this? Stop it. Stop hugging her that
heal
way.
Heal up if you're hurt. Kidechka, heal.
I wasn't even trying for you. I'm trying for this guy that I like to be.
Coach?
Yes.
Why are you trying
right, this way. This way.
I just want to target, okay? I just want to go for something.
Okay.
Achieve my dreams. And what happens every time is I get
game
shot
is
dun, dun, dun.
To get Kidechka,
be
though. So.
The very best.
Pretty sure it's to get the good guys to the end, right?
To kill Quiddity is my real test. To maim him is my cause.
Screw Coach.
Fuck you, Coach. Nobody likes you.
That's right. Get rid of this guy. There's one guy if I can do one thing.
Alright, let's coach. Leave Coach. Forget
get it.
Coach.
We got this one!
This way.
Kind of. Oh, no, he killed me while he was dead.
He was hacking.
Good.
Fucking jeez. Alright, let's leave Coach there. Nobody's gonna save him anyway.
I am coming back to save him.
No, you're not.
Don't tell them. I'm not really. It's psychological warfare.
Let's go.
Is that gonna be the next Call of Duty? Dude, just Call of Duty psychological?
The survivors, they're 75%, guys.
Kidechka!
I'm coming.
I'm so excited.
I want to make sure you're not going to get choked or something.
I can't hit the other zombies. This is my problem right now.
I have controls again.
It's this way.
Fuck you, Aikage.
You are the worst charger. I just want to put that out there.
I wasn't the charger.
Come on.
Oh.
Well,
that's me.
So this way?
No, it's this way. It's not that I hit you, but it's... No? It's
you're not a bad charger. Only pretty.
Follow you, Mark.
I'm a bad charger.
Why?
It was this way. I swear.
There we go.
Apparently
I'm
it's not.
You, man.
Watch
it.
Not
this way.
I was wrong. It's been a while.
Oh,
maps burned into your brain.
That's what it is. You turn on that, and then you go into there.
I'm probably not gonna make it, but you know what, guys? We had a good run.
Holy
shit. Oh. Yes!
Kidechka.
Yes! I hate how much joy that gives you.
I'm just trying to help you guys, and I cannot figure out how to do it.
Where are you?
Oh, no, no, no,
where
no.
Where'd you go?
I'm on
I don't like
back.
This!
See?
Oh, thank God.
I took down Kidechka and I took down the team. I knew that you were the
cover me.
Point.
See, now where'd you get that at? That's what I am.
Just go, guys. Go, go, go. Just
I can't see. I can't see.
Throw your pipe bomb out.
Mark, just go. You can do it, Mark.
Wait, what?
Okay.
We're all counting on you.
Okay, now I should have control
for it. Yeah, screw it.
Yeah, just go for it. Oh, you got him.
Oh, I died.
You were coming through me.
Oh, man.
I wasn't, if you're asking me.
Oh, I killed somebody.
It was
you did kill me, but I was not going
to.
I walked right past you. I was peacefully abstaining from hurting you, and yet you shot me brutally.
You didn't have the sign on, but I was helping.
Well, that's true. Just look at Duckhead. Anytime you see that, that means I'm helping. Hey, I'm in the room with you.
Really?
Look, I'm right here. I'm in the winner's circle, baby.
I made it.
You made it! You did it! Good job.
Starring Tommy Wiseau, directed by Tommy
Wiseau. This is the new objective of the game. Don't help your friends, just run from the bear. If they're slower, they'll just get caught by the bear, right?
Okay, let's all lose horribly because
I don't have to run from the bear. I just have to outrun you.
Oh.
Somebody wants to.
Oh god.
Yeah.
My controls are.
Let's sing better songs here. Let's do a really depressing one. Ground control to Major Tom.
Wait, Duckhead, I was trying to help you.
Me?
No, yes.
Help. Oh, you're helping me outrun the bear. I get what you're
saying. There you go. I'm taking PhD out of the equation so that you can run ahead of him. He will be the sacrificial lamb.
Who is it that always comes in and plays with you?
That's Zebra.
I'm just getting destroyed.
Oh, that, wow. In rats.
I killed Marth.
My controls are already not at the default.
Reloading.
Why am I out of ammo right now?
I was hugging you, Duckhead.
Okay. Let's
seem much less
moving.
Like helping, by the way.
It was a hug. What doesn't kill you makes
feel good about this, guys.
Excellent.
I don't feel good about this.
Game over, guys. Game over.
Game over, man. Game over.
All right, what's in here?
Nothing. Why are all the good people on one team?
Oh, I'm pinned.
I'm terrible. Are you kidding me?
I have absolutely no idea how to play this game. So.
Maybe the only.
Oh, yep.
Hugging you to life.
I have a player on one team.
Are you kidding?
I'm your friend.
Worth it.
I can't help you up because the control to help you up is not bound.
The E button.
He's just shooting you. He's shooting you.
Beautiful.
Push the E button.
No. Keep
I'm coming,
shooting.
I'm coming. Help! Oh my gosh.
You have an E button?
Get up! Almost there.
Help me.
So is this game about KDR? Because I have got that, I'm sure, going for me right now.
Oh, Charger.
Here's the thing. Who wants to play anything? Oh, there's a charger.
Hey, just let me die so I can fix my control.
Oh no.
Hi, Quiddity.
I need to find the pause button. So not have to hit the speed.
I'm helping.
No, I'm supposed to be. I'm in the middle of the menu. I'm just gonna die.
Just figuring out the game lights now.
Let's get out of here.
I got flaming bullets. Hang on, let me get the flaming bullets. There you go.
This game got so much better when I figured out that the objective is to get the survivors to the end. And the other team right now is losing horribly because we are not getting anywhere close to this.
Yeah.
Where's the S?
I don't know where to go, though.
I'm fixing my control so I can actually play.
Jackie,
I have no idea where the hell they're going. Like, I am following around this person, and they don't know where they're going either. Oh, I'm grab.
I can't play right now.
Grab. Yes. Grab. The grab. Oh god, am I grab? Am I ever grab right now?
I'm really sorry about
I am so grab.
You know, you kind of feel bad for grabbing Duckhead.
Grab by the goodness.
I was aiming for Quiddity.
He's a nice modern gentleman.
Yeah, that was my bad. You guys really are not focused on the objective
oh
right
now. Oh my gosh.
Hi, Quiddity.
Let me heal in peace.
Do you hear it?
Yeah.
Do you hear the Quiddity game voice?
Yeah. Usually preceded by that sigh.
And then followed by the mysterious phone call.
I mean, I'm okay with it. I still feel like as
oh,
a
man,
team,
where is
failed.
My phone? Gosh.
Because the survivors didn't make it to the end like they were supposed to.
Great. They exited me out in the middle of fixing my controls. Let's golf, do it golf. All again.
Oh, right. Let's see what we got.
Yeah, I can
you
see
ready?
You guys looking
Let's
at go. I can see you guys. You're in the safe room. Oh, and you just exited. Dude, what is this mode that I'm in? I like
this. Mine is so much slower than everything.
I'm with you. Come on, Marth. Let's do this shit. I'm right here.
Oh. Hey, everybody.
I help you. I'm pushing the clicking button and it's not happening.
Okay, apparently not this way.
Oh no!
Yeah, no, it's not this way.
Jockey, get it. Knock it back. Melee.
Oh, I'm a This is the game about Duckhead trying to figure out the controls and get the survivor.
Watch it, Boomer.
Boomer.
And Nia's trying to figure out how to map the controls so he can play.
Well, that didn't work.
I remember this being a deal the last time we played that somebody had an issue with mapping controls on a controller.
Just a small town girl.
Something about something else.
It doesn't have a control listed for helping people out.
E, the E button, action.
Reload.
Maintenance tunnel of love.
Reload.
I forgot to get a health pack.
Time crisis.
Up here.
Time crisis too, I guess. Yeah.
Yeah. But
watch
like,
it, Chucky.
That's an obscure reference.
I knew one. I used to go to Captain Billy's in Midland, Ontario. Look at the shit of that game.
You said Midland, Ontario?
You think I'm gonna stop saying? Keep moving.
No, I like it better every time you say it.
Midland, Ontario? There's a Midland, Texas.
Yeah.
Dang it.
Also, do you know about that place called Calgary?
Calgary? Calgary is not Alberta. That's like our Texas.
Oh, crap.
I know! I have a bunch of friends from Alberta.
I didn't mean to. I smelled the bitch.
They're from Calgary, and
there we go. What?
Oh, so we were talking to them. And one day, I found out they were talking about Rodeo Day, and I was like, what the hell is Rodeo Day?
Well,
I was like,
stay in here.
We have Rodeo Day. You guys can't have Rodeo Day in Canada. That can't be a thing. They're like, oh, yeah, it's a big deal. And I was like, wait. What do they call Alberta? Like, is there a nickname for the town? Oh, yeah, we're Cowtown, baby. I was like, no. You don't understand. This is Cowtown. This is where I'm from. So we're like Sister City, secretly, I guess.
Yeah, Alberta's like the only part in Canada. Really.
Just
that's the only part of Canada where
push through it.
No matter what. even Texas. Texas isn't that Republican. There's some Democrats.
Push through it, guys.
Well, it's really not. I mean, okay, so the way that works.
This
you have a
Hunter is broken. It actually
areas.
Doesn't work. Like, the class is broken.
What do you mean it's broken?
It's like, I can't pounce.
Fine for me.
Okay, smoke.
I can't pounce. Well, what are you pressing to pounce?
Hold down the control.
Control to crouch. I had to figure that out, too.
Why is there no mapping for pause or for help up to move?
Because you don't need a pause.
But there should be options.
It's multiplayer.
Yeah, but if I need a pause to, like, I don't know, fix my controls that are broken.
Escape the button.
Yeah,
are you only using a controller? Like, how are you managing to not
people? With escape, but before I reset to the pulse, to what I assumed was fix the controls, I was able to press pause to do anything.
Congratulations.
Well, I'm still
that was actually completely by mistake.
Hold up, Mark.
That was
no.
Totally right, Dickon.
I was lost in this story about Calgary and Texas.
Yeah, I was really
continue with that.
Really deeply into that.
So anyway, I'll continue that. So we kind of both learned that Fort Worth, Texas, which is where I'm from, and Calgary is, they're both Cowtown. Very similar. They both have like rodeo girls that aren't real rodeo girls, rodeo guys, cowboys that are not really cowboys, like riding around in big trucks. Like,
oh, well,
you know,
I just
the steam things that come out of the, you know, the steam engine looking
keep moving
tailpipes that come out of the bed of the truck in the middle, right behind the cab, you know.
Yeah, we have that in Ontario.
Like, we call those guys fake cowboys because they've never looked at a cow in their life.
I'm in.
But they like to, you know, talk with a Texas accent, real yep. But they're not real cowboys. Like, they're city boys that just like to act like country boys. So they have those there, and I was just like, this is so weird.
This is by far the weirdest thing I've ever heard.
This is all in Calgary?
No, this is in my town and in Calgary. That's what I'm saying. Like, I'm in Texas, and they're in Canada. Like, I would never consider Canada to be like a...
We're not coming back for you, I'm sorry.
I'm down.
We're not coming back for you. I'm sorry.
We don't come back and help, I'm sorry.
You're way too far behind.
I'm dead too.
I'm stuck on a roller coaster.
You're so close. I see you.
Better.
I see you guys.
It's actually more complicated than it looks.
Well, the jumping in this game is so terrifyingly confusing.
Quiddity, I'm
like,
dead. Stop it.
You can't climb at all, heal but up. You can climb.
Heal up.
Why are you guys not helping
Aikage,
me?
Heal up.
Dude, I'm dead. What do you want me to do?
Your health gets here, and it doesn't affect the next level spawns, so...
I am going to,
Now it's only Aikage.
Go back for Gamer Guy.
No, please don't.
Wait, really?
I'm
nice.
Going back for Gamer Guy.
All right, cool.
You can't
I
reach
got
him.
A guy.
You physically can't
yeah, it was
reach
me.
Him.
Yeah, you can.
I'm trying to help you guys. Like, I'm just also trying to figure out the controls at the same time and
trying to help.
Wait, where?
I'm up on the thing.
So, yeah, and in wow. fact, I taught one of my. Wow. My I'm,
there's
I've
actually
got a mentor
multiple
right
points
now.
Of no return
so
on
I
that.
So, I taught him
train
the
track.
Other day.
The roller coaster track.
I said, you should be thankful for guys like this guy that's rolling down with smokestacks with a covered bed. Like, that's the big thing. Like, if you have a covered bed, you're not a hard worker. You just like trucks.
Yeah, I'm gonna die, guys.
Know that. That's the plan. You're going to die.
Oh, okay.
No, I'm gonna get you, Gamer Guy. Don't worry. Hold out. Hold
guys, I'm stuck in a room. There. I can't get out.
What a bad Dylan.
Well, I'm dead.
Yes, we know. We couldn't.
Oh my god, I really thought I was gonna get you, too.
Really? You're, like, really far away.
No, Dylan, I'm right next
Dylan.
To you.
We have to explain what? To you. We physically were incapable.
So anyway, we saw one of those guys rolling down the highway. And with the covered bed, like, that's the pinnacle. Whenever they've got the covered bed, you know, like, from a distance, like, that this guy's a douche nozzle.
Oh, God, I am a jockey.
He's not using his truck to get work done. He can't because he's got a fucking bed cover on it. And some bed covers are useful because you can just cover up stuff with the bed cover. And, you know, like, when you got boxes or something like that, that's fine. That's understandable. But, like, not the ones that are, like, the hard ones that you screw in like this guy had. So I was like, all right, man, look at this. You
please
know,
stop. Stop
you should
that.
Be thanking this guy.
You're hurting me.
Oh, God.
Quiddity.
Oh, God.
So I'm learning a lot to say about
Gamer
the
Gamer Guy, stop okay. it. You moron.
Right. He keeps telling me to get my pain pills, and I've got them right here. Okay, oh, these pain pills. Got it. Now I get it.
Nice.
Yeah. Help.
Yeah,
another nice. Nice. Get Quiddity.
What is Dylan in the break room?
Oh, man.
Oh, I killed Dylan, yes.
Yes.
Dang it. Yes. Yes. Yes.
Help.
Oh, I'm back.
Yes. Yes.
Time to move. Let's go.
Good job, DS. You're doing the Lord's work there.
Man, you guys did.
I will be
in
a second.
We almost got one guy down.
I figured
that was
I
awesome.
Disabled the gamepad and turned it back. Fix all my controls. I just need to give myself.
So right now, if I left
now, we can figure out a direction to go in. We'll be okay.
I was going for Quiddity. Let me have that, guys.
I mean, I have that coming, but.
I spawned behind you guys.
No. Alright.
Oh, there's a surgeon.
Oh, I got tumbled.
Oh gosh.
They call me Tumblr.
Because you. Hold well, do you swipe left? Is that how Tumblr works?
That's Tinder.
Oh, wrong thing, sorry.
I know that I enjoy Tumblr as a dating site, though. Right.
I believe you defend everyone that uses Tumblr by suggesting that Tumblr is a dating site. That's. I wanted to let you know
Candace.
That's not the right way.
Stupid zombie.
I thought I'd help you out. That's not.
I got the pebble. Okay, let's go.
I have. Man, I'm just
go to wherever
I feel kind of stuck. Sorry. Permanently.
Wow, that's a lot of fire.
Wait a minute. This is a dead end. Hang on.
You're a dead end.
Oh, I am.
Die. Okay. Die, Marth, die.
Neat, we're going to do okay.
Don't say that, because the second you say that, we get fucking mobbed.
Oh, chainsaw.
No, I'm a zombie. I'm a zombie.
I'm a zombie.
I'm not a zombie.
Neat.
Another
nice.
Yes.
What's the control?
Darn it.
Yes. No.
Nice.
It's like control
what
not
good. What was that? Do everybody's taking naps in here.
I was trying to help Quiddity get to the end by taking a break. His legs look tired.
It says the control's not bound, but it is. That's weird.
Holy shit, these zombies, though. There's like fucking 30 of them. There's a hunter.
Have you played this game before?
No.
What happened to my...
Are there zombies in this?
Yeah, we're doing good.
There's only a handful of zombies in this, I'm gonna be honest.
Oh,
just a few.
That's not
no, a... what? There's a witch!
I wish I could
be the
wheel. Wow, PNG is gonna die.
Oh,
oh,
man.
Oh, God. Oh, man. That was
please.
Beautiful.
Please.
Budsky, come on.
I was hoping for PNG to die.
That was such a great use of the spitter.
Yitter.
You should feel bad.
The spitter is a really good assist to us.
I think the cranberries were from Canada.
No, they're like,
why did I fall down?
Because you were supposed to. That's the intended. Yes, charge into the pipe bomb.
I can't see.
I can't see.
Die, zombies!
Why was that boomer that spawned there?
Yeah.
Man. This boom being a boomer is actually pretty great.
Lucky, follow me.
Oh,
that's gonna target somebody else.
Nice.
Well.
I got everybody.
No.
So you didn't get me.
It's fine, he kills me now, but he'll make me admin next time.
That's right.
DHC is dead.
Oh god.
I can't even.
Leave me alone.
Help. Help, friends.
You're a terrible person.
Hey, anybody who kills Quiddity gets admin.
Oh,
I'm doing it right now.
What?
Does that count if you're on the survivor team?
In fact, that's you can have Quiddity's spot. He doesn't want it.
Oh, man.
That's not even...
Oh, dang it.
Adrenaline shot. Right. I got adrenaline shot. There, let's do this. Alright.
Oh, man. Got you. Didn't even get to get them.
Oh, god, I'm almost out of ammo. I am out of ammo.
There's a hunter for
you. I'm being hunted. Oh my god.
Good job, game guy. That was a good spit.
That was very nice, yeah. I have to admit.
Neato.
It was the worst spit ever.
I agree.
Very nice.
0 out of 10.
Oh, man, you guys might actually make it. You guys are doing good.
I have no idea where I'm going, so... I don't know if that helps or not.
It worked.
Okay, I killed Marth, and now I'm getting...
Oh god!
Damn it, Diaz.
Man, there's tons of zombies upon your spawns.
You're the only one I can kill.
Okay, where do we go?
It's because I'm stupid.
I too am
oh,
bad.
Oh gosh, I have no health. This is not gonna work.
Bump in.
Dang it, that's not how
nice.
I wanted to get
that
off.
That was a very nice.
Am I the
oh
tank?
Gosh, I'm out of all weapons.
I don't think we got a tank.
Get me up.
Hey, there are pain pills here.
Wait, is everybody down? Is everybody down?
No, it's just me. I'm just down.
No,
it's just me.
We're not... Yes, everyone is down. Everyone.
I'm gonna have the most kill count, though. There's a clown right here. Never seen that before.
Oh, no. That kid's
no,
dead.
No, they're coming up.
Yeah. Okay, DS, we gotta run.
I'm being smushed into a wall.
I'm trying to kill that guy, but all I have is a pistol.
You guys missed the ammo a little while back.
Oh,
yeah,
no!
Yes!
I missed the ammo. I believe we lost. Yep.
Hey, can I have that admin spot?
You have to fill out some paperwork first, but then I'm sure we can process
extensive paperwork.
I think I get credit because the spit totally did it.
And you have to recite all 58 capitals. Automatically in reverse.
So how do you see your individual score is what I want to know. Like, I want to know how many fucking zombies I killed.
If you hit
it
tab,
was a bunch.
Yeah, you hit tab, you can see some stuff. But
the least amount of damage to
no
survivors.
Wow. Yeah, not right now. Once it loads, it'll
got it.
Show up.
All right.
Maybe.
Grab a gun and get
going.
Neat.
Mark, we're all going to die.
Not allowed to be on the same team anymore.
Let's go.
Who?
You and Mark.
Why? I'm bad at this game. True story.
It's not even true.
It is true.
I think I'm just going to stay in the safe room, thanks.
No,
good idea.
Please.
That's exactly how Mark likes to play.
Yeah, he likes to stand in one spot and be nothing.
He's like, stop moving, guys. Stop moving.
Keep her going! Keep her going!
It's this way. This way, Aikage.
Okay, I'm coming.
Let's speedrun this crap. We're gonna speedrun this
We gotta go back and get Kidechka.
Yep.
No, you do not.
Not
when you say it like
that.
Let's go, sorry. Kidechka's gotta be slow.
Dude, my computer, by the time you're yelling, let's run, I'm not even loaded yet.
Come on.
All right, let's go. Let's do this, let's go. And then, like, Skadet is, like, 2 minutes late. Yeah.
Reloading.
Dude, I'm still loading when he's like,
alright,
let's get out of here.
Yeah, I heard, yeah. On Battlefield, that happens, like, every damn time. Like, you'll spawn in for the first time, a helicopter's already destroying your base.
Yeah, let's go.
Oh my gosh, I'm so slow.
Charged. Thank you.
Aww.
Let's go.
You gotta wait out the...
The hunter doesn't work, what the fuck?
It does.
I am crouched, and nothing's happening. Like, I really press right trigger and nothing happens.
Does anybody else play on a controller? I have no idea what he's talking about in this game.
I don't. I use the mouse and keyboard.
I have a Steam controller, so I mean I don't even know.
Okay. So how would you do it on?
Nice. They got DMC.
So do you just crouch
control, and then click. Like,
so you crouch and then do it with the attack button.
Uh oh.
Guys.
Oop, is that what I'm hearing?
Keep going.
I think so.
Tank.
Okay, so when I press the attack button while I'm crouched...
Wait, what? Oh, I forgot.
Is this the right way?
It's not a very good mechanic.
Over here.
On every other...
Alright. Whoever's got the Molotov, get him. Dang it!
I'm just hiding upstairs.
Just keep moving. Whatever's up front.
None of the actual attacks don't actually work.
I let him keep shooting.
Hey, I need some help.
Why didn't you shoot him?
I'm shooting him.
But you should have been concentrating on shooting him instead of...
The charge button's not working.
I'm trying to figure out where I was.
Aw, man.
Yes.
Wow,
Kidechka!
You did it!
We did it!
We
actually beat the four.
No!
Kidechka,
the survivors didn't make it! What the hell?
Kidechka, you probably could have made it to the safe room.
Hey.
I didn't know where I was. Also, it's a game.
I was
fucking when I'll leave.
No.
I'm
gonna yell at you all night. Be completely sincere about it. Please don't take me seriously.
Just join my team.
It's Mustachio. Come on. It's Mustachio.
If you think I'm seriously upset, you're completely wrong.
I'm seriously upset.
Pistachio. God,
I'm about as happy as I can get.
Seriously, I'm having a fantastic time.
I think I killed you without using like special attacks either because they weren't working for me.
I have Doom sound effects for this shotgun and I like it.
Oh no.
Oh, it's like a mod or something?
Ah, yeah. Gosh.
There's a really bad hunter over here somewhere.
What do you mean?
Oh, wow. Dang it.
Okay.
I missed.
get where we're going.
Good.
Oh, I'm down.
Oh, you're
sorry,
not.
I accidentally stopped trying to get anybody there.
We got this now.
Ooh, I found the hot dog stand, guys!
You need to get
mustachio,
guys. Come on.
I fucking love hot dogs.
Hot dog stand MVP.
Someone barked on my face.
Like in real life, or?
No, in the game.
Terrible in real life.
Puke, Aikage. Puke.
I already did.
He's getting so many hugs right now.
Where do we even go?
Watch out behind you. Quiddity's coming. Get him.
Leave me alone.
You could have blown up on him.
Okay, where do we go? Where do we go?
Now, get to the hot dog stand. Yeah.
Oh, God.
Now, get to the hot dog stand.
Good job, Aikage.
Get to the hot dog stand.
Okay, it's this way.
We got to the hot dog stand, guys. I think we won.
Yeah, you did it.
This
we
way.
We forfeit.
Did someone leave?
Yeah, Kidechka left.
Oh.
Why'd you leave?
Hey, wait a second.
Probably because
Mart sounds very serious.
I'm sorry. Tell her I'm sorry.
I don't exactly...
Kidechka!
Think that my,
why do you keep inviting me? I left.
Was good.
Kidechka,
oh, hey.
I'm sorry.
Hey, Kidechka! Okay, so Kidechka, I had a plan before you left, and I don't know if you heard it.
No, why do you keep inviting me? I left.
Me? I didn't invite you. I don't.
Kidechka,
don't
please come back. You can blame it all on me.
No, can no, free him.
Charge, gamer guy. Charge.
I'm trying. I don't have charge. I don't have charge. I missed my charge.
Good job.
So,
I need a new gun. Where can I get a better gun?
Do you want to hear my suggestion?
No.
It has something to do with cowboys and Indians, and I do mean Native Americans.
Okay.
That's what this game is really about.
Well, what about cowboys and Indians, but like the Indians are actually from India?
Well, that actually is really humorous, and I've done that before. I worked with a lot of guys that were
help.
From.
How do I? No, oh god.
Yes, Chan.
One guy was from.
Yes. Yes. Yes.
Oh god.
Get the yaki off. There we go.
Yes.
Oh, I was a jockey. I thought I was a hunter.
Hey, come save us.
No, don't. Let them die in peace. Let them die in peace.
Kidechka, please come back. This, get up, get up.
Look out.
Reloading. All right.
I'm crying.
So anyway, the guy, the one guy was from,
oh, God.
What's that place that's super famous in India?
Taj Mahal.
Nope.
Mumbai,
yes. He's from there. Another
guy
from Karnataka, which I always called him Canadian because Karnataka sounds totally like Canadian. And so anyway, we went to this like super redneck hillbilly bar because that was their favorite bar, no joke. And they wanted to listen to, and I'm still not joking here.
Oh my god, really?
All the country music. So I've seen cowboys and Indians real lifestyle.
This is all unfair.
This is
did anybody hear my story?
Yeah, I heard
story.
It. I thought it
okay,
was
good.
Hilarious.
Making sure my like mic still works.
I actually missed the punchline.
I didn't hear
so I had a friend that was from what was the place again? Mumbai, and another one that was from Karnataka.
Yeah.
And actually one other dude, and we all went to this bar that was like a super redneck bar. It was actually a really good steakhouse, which again. They're all
oh
from places
God,
where they are vegetarian by law.
What the fuck?
So, not exactly steak eaters.
What the hell?
God what damn it, Kidechka.
Left for dead night.
Be it's nice to Kidechka. We struggled to get Kidechka back.
No,
can someone
yeah, I could be
this,
mean. I could
the thing off of me.
No!
All I'm doing is reviving people over and over.
Oh gosh, this is not good.
I got left for like 5 minutes just sitting there being strangled
yes.
by my tongue. And no one helped me.
I
was it meatheads? Bum bum.
Yes.
I literally only have a baseball bat. I have no ammo or anything. Okay.
I have pistols better than that. I'm dead.
Did you hear my story?
No. My death will forever be on your conscience.
I got disturbed.
Should I say it again, guys? Because it's a good story, and it's a true story.
It's a good story. I have to admit. Cool.
I will haunt you forever.
Right. Well, I literally didn't. Nice. I mean, I stopped listening because I started pummeling quiddity into the ground.
Yeah, I know. I got.
Oh, you're playing again! Hooray! That's more important than my story for sure.
Well, oh, no. I'm texting my sister now.
Fucking hell.
Texting, you said?
I'm texting my sister right now.
Oh, I thought you said you were texting her.
Next time I want Martha, I'll do it.
Oh boy.
Hey Quiddity.
Oh boy.
Hey Quiddity. Hey
Tickling Quiddity. Time. Tickling time.
Hey Quiddity.
I believe we have won.
Hey Quiddity.
Okay, so points.
So how do you
still
teabag?
Not seeing how many points I have.
Hold on tab.
I think we did good.
I did. I'm holding it. Brett scored 662.
We'll let Martha.
I scored 723. Wow.
Gosh, Dylan.
Okay, Mark, so it takes my computer like a minute more to load the game than it takes yours, so calm down.
Alright, tell me when. Just say when and we'll leave.
No, man. You go on ahead.
Hey, Mark, I have to give you a compliment right now. Is that okay?
Forward. I have a loading screen.
You said forward? Here's the plan.
First, make sure you grab a health kit.
Then we start the spawn
on OBD, right?
I just loaded.
Okay,
let's
go. Please give compliment. I'll listen.
You said that please stop. And I just think you have a great voice for sensual things.
For Mark?
Yes, yeah, Mark.
I have a great voice for what?
Yes, I got it.
That's what I
dang it.
Ambush.
Wow. Shoot.
This was good.
Somebody shoot. Gamer guy, please.
I just give you guys some
you are such
here.
A disappointment.
I can't close the door.
Yes.
Yeah, even as you're disappointed in your teammates, you're like, oh my gosh, you're so disappointing. Like, but I can't do it well because I don't have a sensual voice like you, because it's not at all effeminate.
Okay, gamer guy, let's get into the safe house and close the door for a moment.
I don't know how to close the door. I don't think we can.
Sensual voice? I want a sensual voice.
We can't close the door.
Yeah, you can't close the door. Just go.
Okay, save me for a minute.
Oh, man.
This
right.
is...
We didn't do it.
Yeah.
This round.
Gamer guy, it's up to you.
It's up to you. Run for it.
Oh,
I died. Well, I think the zombies actually killed me.
See, I think the problem here is that gamer guy didn't push. He didn't keep moving.
It's the peach pit from 90210.
He hung out in the spawn room.
I don't know, his technique right now, pretty good.
You can kill all of them.
I'm getting to observe him right now. I'm pretty impressed.
I'm super impressed with the way you're surviving, but not getting any points.
Right. It's exactly what I'm saying.
He's also playing as some anime
character. Oh, I got the control board. All
right,
here
we go.
Supreme power boot, activate.
Ooh.
Yeah. He gets what it's coming to him.
GG.
There it is.
As soon as I figured out how the hunter worked, I knew you were dead.
Awesome.
Wow.
Holy cow.
Wow.
Yeah. I feel I may have attributed in some point to our demise a little bit, possibly.
A little bit?
A little bit. Just a smidge.
It's about time we did something.
You guys actually did a really good job, I have to admit.
That's
not even mad.
That was a fluke. It won't happen again.
I'm not even mad.
That was actually really good, man. Put that. If somebody's recording this, put this on the highlight.
Nobody's recording this. Nobody wanted to.
Well, I'm not sure. I can't get to me.
I thought you were Marth.
I am.
I'm sorry. Oh, sorry.
And look at that. They've already passed.
I literally just got BHC, and that's it. I only got BHC with that.
Look, we're already doing better than them.
I know.
We made it out of the room.
Yeah,
which is
we made
impressive.
It out of the room.
We set up a clear ambush on you guys.
We shouldn't show off too much considering that we got wrecked.
Hey,
the past
make
six
you guys
rounds.
Feel any better? It was totally on accident, and I don't know if we could repeat it.
To be fair, I didn't. Like, I wasn't playing for half those rounds.
Right, we do have our fourth player as well.
Well, they're playing through too.
What? I've been smoked.
I got Disturbed Shadow once in that entire time.
Oh fuck, it's this level.
Oh yeah, it is.
Yeah. Oh, this level.
Well, we managed to miss out on playing
this level. Nice. This is one of my favorite levels of all time.
Of all time. Wow.
In
I have a guitar. Too. That's what this thing is. It said pick up melee weapons.
Bam,
it's like bam, guys. We're the Midnight Riders. Ow! Get out of here, you.
I'm setting the stage lighting.
I can't hit it.
I'm sure you guys are ready. Work.
Other than that, sensual voice.
I'm going to press the thing.
Super impressed.
Oh, wait, did somebody already press the thing?
Nice.
Yeah, we already pressed the thing.
Okay.
I think that's it, right? Do you have to press anything else?
Caught again in a light bulb. I've got a light bulb, guys. It says to keep moving.
How embarrassing is it to be killed by a guitar, guys?
Alright, I'm
It's not very embarrassing.
For a third time. These guys really like me.
Don't feel bad.
They like me. They really like me, guys.
You guys are gonna die horribly.
Die here.
Just heal him.
Wait, do you guys need help?
Yeah.
You guys need help. Yeah. Yeah.
Yes, I needed help and then I died. I would leave us alone and just go to the end if you know where it is.
Oh god, you guys are both down. Ah, crap. Oh,
they had an ambush laying for you.
Gonna need help.
Amazing crotch shots right now, though. Like, lots of them.
Do I have to go save everyone?
Oh gosh, is everybody down?
Yep.
Oh gosh. No.
So, Kidechka, do you want me to tell my amazing story again?
What happened?
Yeah, go for it.
So, okay, so I said I want to play Cowboys and Indians with you, and I mean Cowboys and Native Americans, and then someone said...
Or don't.
Oh,
okay. That's
no.
Cool
I've done... And, somebody said, hey, what about Cowboys and actual Indians from India? And I said, hey, I've actually done that before. because me and my friends that I used to work with, most of them were from India. One of them was from Mumbai.
One of them died.
Karnataka.
Press not down
was called a Canadian because it sounded like, you know, Karnataka and Canada sound similar. So anyway, what do I do? Oh.
Well, apparently we're not rematching.
Right. No.
So
we get to change
right
the
along,
back in a second.
They wanted me to go to their favorite bar with them, and it was this super redneck place. I'm going to look up a place for you guys. Let me look it up real quick. Because, like, the name of the place gives it away. And I was like, are you sure that's the place you want to go? Oh, The Ranch is what it's called. Let me show you their menu.
Okay, I know. I'm just installing a couple. I just need to get my mods all in order.
So The Ranch, though, is like a steakhouse. And these guys
don't start
that are
me.
From Canada...
Let's start with
Carnadia.
Canadia. From Canadia.
Not Canadia, Carnadia, which is
oh,
totally
Canadian
country.
You heard correctly.
What
the
state
time.
In India. And they're vegetarian, very vegetarian, like won't eat eggs, right?
Okay.
So they're like, yeah, let's go to The Ranch. That's my favorite bar. And I'm like, okay, but that's a steakhouse. I'll go with you, though, because I eat steak. And so, like, so we went. And they like super got into the acoustic music and all that stuff. They very much so were the only Indian people
man.
In the entire restaurant. Everybody else was a bunch of like super redneck cowboy guys.
If somebody
and
wants
so
to
I've actually
teams,
seen cowboys and Indians. Cowboys and
also Indians.
DS.
That's the whole bit.
I got it. I listened.
Give me a couple seconds to get back on.
I
kind of want to
like. Hold on. Let me,
what do you want, Mars?
Let me add you on Steam
I'm
real quick. I
want
to show
teams.
You how Indian these guys are, because they're my good friends.
Do it.
How do I...
Choose character.
Let's send you a picture of this guy.
Don't start it yet.
Choose character.
Hurry.
How Indian are you?
Beautiful.
I know. Just give me a couple seconds. Screw it. Fine. I don't need to. I'll just go without the mods.
You don't
there
need
you
mods.
Also, if you aren't there, Geostar is going to join, so...
I'm already here.
Oh,
I'm
no,
here
no, no,
right
it's
now.
Fine. I'm just finishing up a project right now, and I was going to do a report, a little feature on another game, so
oh,
I
God,
can wait.
Oh, God, no, I didn't want Minecraft shit.
Okay, someone left.
Who, Gamer Guy, what are you doing?
Gamer Guy, please.
Something happened. Oh. Something happened, I'm sorry.
Dylan, go to bed.
Grew up.
God dang it.
It's because you ruined the podcast.
Oh, I sent you a friend request. Hang on. I thought I sent everybody one. Hang on. Let me see if I can find it.
It's a great podcast.
E?
This one right now?
Guys, you want something fucking hilarious?
Me?
I got an ice cream. It's like military colors. Looks like camouflage fatigues.
Mm-hmm. That's so fucking cool.
No. It's called camouflage.
That's fucking terrible.
That's
fucking terrible. Of you even telling us about that.
That's okay.
Beautiful.
So I can't send it because you haven't added me as a friend. I don't even know if I can send pictures over.
You can drop it in Discord.
Oh, nice.
All right, give me a second. Chat.
I'm in. Vote to start.
Kidechka.
Come on, guys. Are you starting or not?
What?
Hold on. Okay, don't start. Good.
Apparently, we are starting.
You got infected in time.
Oh, shit. I don't know these Left 4 Dead 1 levels.
Yeah.
Holy Hannah.
Left 4 Dead 1 levels are integrated into Left 4 Dead 2.
I have, like, some kind of shoulder injury.
So there's basically no reason to buy Left 4 Dead.
Yeah, basically. I mean, unless you really like the gameplay balance of Left 4 Dead 1 over Left 4 Dead 2.
I do.
You know, you're right. He has, like, a radio voice.
Who does?
Mark.
This is.
I know! That's what I was saying. It's so sensual.
You're listening to
I would totally
in
do stuff.
Christian
with
rock.
Him. And I don't mean, like, gross stuff. I mean,
the sad
like,
thing
you
is,
know.
I've been told this before.
I would insert things into his pot.
Not has anyone though else died for you?
Mark should be on the podcast.
I want to be in the fucking podcast.
I would be okay being on the podcast.
I
want to
do my own podcast. I'm going to do the PhD podcast.
I ruined the podcast forever.
The appointed questions.
PhD can be on the next episode.
Damn straight.
We'll also have PhD and Marth.
That'd be sexy.
Yeah, that'd be pretty neat.
Yeah, I'll talk about the fact that I only play Rocket League.
Which is true.
Is this game going to load?
No.
I don't think it is. I think it just stuck.
I think I got Left 4 Behind.
Yeah, Left Behind.
I think you got Left 4 Dead.
Left Behind.
It's gonna finish.
That was a better show.
Quality in America. Yeah.
Left Guys, Behind I feel is dumb. A terrible book series.
Not a movie.
That became a movie twice, actually. One of them stars Nicolas Cage, my hero.
Nicolas Cage.
AI Cage.
Nicolas Cage. Nicolas
Cage.
Ah, Nicolas Cage.
I don't think it's gonna load. I think we're just gonna be stuck in the loading screen forever. Yeah. Sorry.
Oh yeah,
I'm already kicked back to lobby.
Okay. So how do I
now
play send
now
this
then
to you guys?
Loading screen, guys.
I'm still on loading.
Well,
loading screen's pretty great,
this was
man.
Fun, guys.
This is the high upload picture.
Oh, I have to install
do,
Left 4 Dead 2.
How do I get out of the loading screen?
Well, I can't even chat in the TAY quiz bowl.
Oh. And then after I forget.
Yeah, go to a different channel. Quiz Bowl, it wasn't.
Go to one.
TAY Quiz Bowl. Come on, Duckhead. Come on.
I don't know shit, man.
I have to close the application, I think.
I was ready for Quiz Bowl. I thought we were doing it.
All right.
Quiz Bowl.
I'm going
are we not
to
doing it?
Exit
are we
out of Left 4 Dead 2 and restart.
I have to alt tab out of the game and then close it that way.
Yeah.
Yep.
Now I'm reloading it. And ow, that was really loud.
Reload.
Reload.
I gotta build a meme cabinet someday. I so want to do that.
What is it?
A meme cabinet, like an arcade cabinet that runs with.
Oh, meme.
Yeah,
not,
it's just like, you have like
meme,
an old computer
meme
in there.
It's.
Get a nice screen on. Get the fucking light guns and everything.
Yeah. Oh man, like
hey,
oh,
you know what we should all play
no,
for,
no, we
for game play. Night one time?
Nope.
Yeah,
no, actually.
The Half-Life 2 mod Synergy, which is
no.
We could not
we
say
could,
we didn't.
There's too many of us.
Right.
I don't know how to add pictures and it's so important.
Just drag it into the chat.
It is.
What is this?
Oh.
Which chat is this?
Running
what are we looking
game?
At?
Your butt.
Sir Marsu, burn.
This is the most people I think I've ever seen in a game night chat.
It is.
Aikage.
Dude, did I mention that we should play Dark Souls?
There's nine of us. How did nine of us play Dark Souls together?
Oh, these are the games I signed up for.
PvP.
Can you have nine people in the same match? Is that even possible?
Right, hell yeah.
I don't have Dark Souls 3. I only have 1 and 2.
That didn't matter to me which one we play.
Oh, we're still playing?
I'm like halfway through Dark Souls 2. No, wait, no, I'm like 2/3 of the way.
So let's just get you. Switch infected.
Ah, crap.
I'll just play this while you guys are, while it's downloading. Oh, wait, no, I have to download all my stupid, Dead or Alive skins for all my Left 4 Dead characters or whatever.
He's the guy! We were wondering how he goes. He's the one!
He's the real guy, the best guy.
Is that a fucking sex reference?
That's the best reaction.
Yeah, that is a sex reference, dude. I'm surprised you actually realized that.
What do we even what?
Sips. Sips.
Yeah, he's a YouTuber. I've been watching GalaxyCast since 2011.
Neat. You've been watching YouTube videos of
Aikage.
One person?
You sure
you
would be?
Oh, no, it's a group of people.
Since 2011.
Sips is pretty great, so I
get on first YouTube. It's funny because I don't even like
I really want to be on opposing teams from Kidechka.
Oh, there's Quiddy. Quiddy's coming back.
Why is Kidechka really good at Left 4 Dead?
I'm not really good at anything.
Let's put Marvel Gamer Guy and
you are very good at lots of things.
She is totally lying. She kills me every single time.
I kind of want to challenge you on that because I feel like you're right. Super good at this.
Let's start, guys. Let's start.
I think these teams are pretty balanced.
Let's start.
Yeah,
let's start.
Actually.
Let's start.
You know what?
I'm on rando, so me and Quiddity are the wild carrots. Well, and I
you said carrots?
Aikage or Aikage or whatever it is.
I Aikage.
The wild carrots? Anything. Those are not good, by the way.
Aikage.
Mark is the only one consistently good at this game.
Aikage.
Aikage.
Papaya.
Or just, you can just call him A.
I'm pretty sure
it's Have you never heard of the...
I call
yogurt. The yogurt.
I'm gonna call you Ferbs.
Paye.
Oh god, you ruined my night. Oh my god. Alright, how do I say that I'm ready? Start the game.
Oh, start.
My body is ready.
It actually slightly loads.
Oh my god, did you really just say that?
I did.
My body is overweight.
Gross.
That's a cool story, bruh.
Well, I mean, like, most people are overweight. I mean, like, yeah. If it's overweight by enough, that's gross.
No, I'm not, like, super, like, overweight, like, can't move or anything, but fuck, I'm gonna lose 100 pounds this year.
Do it, man. I lost 100 pounds. You could do it, too, man. It was the easiest thing I've ever done with.
I exercise for the first time.
Wait,
I'm underweight.
I
just did this one simple thing. I exercise for 6 hours a day, every day.
I do not exercise at all.
What's an exercise?
Somebody just repeat the workout that the guy does in One Punch Man.
You can
I know what you're talking about, but I can't repeat it. Sorry.
What a shame. Why even say anything?
I may have accidentally downloaded that DOA skin, and now
that Kokoro skin.
Well, accidentally.
That, PyramidHeadcrab is using it.
What?
Wait,
oh,
is he
no,
even
that's right. It automatically does it.
That's hilarious. Which one am I? Am I the one with the big boobs? Wait, that's all of them.
I don't know. You're a.
That's not true.
Don't they
lady
all have
in underwear? I'm so sorry.
I mean,
wait, I'm confused. I thought they all had.
Weekend.
I got him. I got him.
Oh, we're playing versus. But I'm also Bill, and I have my butt showing because I'm in a hospital.
My
Bill Nye the Science Guy. Bill.
My hunter model is Hitler. You can see why I wanted to install the mods.
I exploded.
I don't see any of what you guys are talking about, by the way.
I don't either.
I don't think Aikage sees anything, though. You know.
Explosions in the sky.
Because he's blind.
Yeah.
Blinded you.
By science.
The light.
Blinded by the light. Hung up by a noose and then a pretty blue
tie. Pretty sure that's how that goes.
Yeah, I'm
not 100% on that one though.
My dad was in the band. That's the official lyric.
In
that
the band.
Dad really in a band?
He was in
really
the
band.
The, he was in the band.
He was in Dexy's Midnight Runners.
Yeah. You say he was in the band?
Or you're gonna become
the guy in a band.
Like, yeah. Fun.
Hey,
well, the band was actually really
Duck
good.
Yeah, there was a band called
Shrek.
The Band.
Oh, no, they fantastic. Were good.
Did somebody
I'm
say Shrek?
Aikage's dad.
Yeah.
They were good at,
My tank is Shrek.
I was in a band, but I would be.
They weren't good at coming up with an original band name.
Oh no! Mistakes were made. Mistakes were made. Alright.
I be dead.
Of course they're going after Quinn. Probably Kidechka.
Alright, I'm zooming no, in it's fucking on my skirt.
I feel like I'm doing pretty well, guys.
I'm playing this game called The Final Stage, and I died in the first two.
Oh, I'm no longer doing well.
Everybody's dying.
I believe we have lost. We have lost.
Yep.
Look how far we got, guys!
So apparently, Aikage is not.
How is there a take in the first level?
It's Aikage.
Wow, Mark, you killed me.
A fire. Okay.
Aye.
We're on the same team and you killed me. It I can't believe you've done this.
I like that one.
Papaya?
I can't believe you've done this.
We even look at some airplanes.
Hey, it's better than the misspellings people give my name. Let's head
to the airport. Whatever you say for
I and the you are right next to each other, you know? On the keyboard. Common misspelling. This is a really good joke.
I got it. I got it.
Okay, alright.
I'm with you.
Alright, keep going.
Really?
It's not. Oh, okay.
Wow.
And that song is really
nice. Different opinions.
Guys, first here.
Ow!
Well, that didn't last very long.
Well, I can't spawn, man.
You can't spawn anywhere.
Smoked! Hit me!
I was. Wow, that was dumb.
I'm downloading Left 4 Dead 2 and it's going really slow.
That's good.
Cross the bridge.
Wait, if I'm playing a game, even
guys,
though it's offline, will it slow my download?
Yes.
What? What do you want?
Cross the bridge.
Ah! You actually saved me, you know. I was about to jump off the edge by mistake and you pulled me back.
Well, good. That's what I'm here for.
Oh, I got Aikage by hitting him with a car.
I think it's Aikage. Isn't it Aikage?
You can call me whatever you want, just don't call me late for dinner.
Don't call me late for dinner!
I'll call you Aikage then.
That was horrible. I just wanted to
late for dinner, you suck.
I'm
being murdered. Please help. Mart, save me.
Oh wait, I'm a tank. Holy shit.
What,
okay, who's still alive? Oh, he went back. Gosh dang it.
Watch
oh
it.
Oh my god. Mark.
Fire in the
hole. Did I... Like,
dude, it's like...
That was a
oh man. Oh,
get a quid.
Kidechka, no.
Get a quid, go! Quitters!
I got Quitter. Disturbed Shadow.
Yes!
Marth, you can save us all. Run, Marth, run. Run like the wind.
Believe in the heart of the cards.
Marth, run. God dang it, run.
Where is everybody? Oh, they're over there.
Okay. I believe in you, Marth.
Marth,
dang it!
Duckhead, that was perfect. You really set that up.
Oh,
damn.
No.
I did it.
I did it! Did I do it?
You did it!
Woo!
You did it!
I'm so excited.
I'm a mission.
Wow, we did not do good.
Yeah.
This is a lot closer than last game.
Yeah, for sure.
Do you guys know why we didn't do as good?
So the icon game was the X Factor.
Keep moving, guys.
Just don't call me.
Keep for God.
Yeah.
I was keep moving, and then I got punched in the face.
Yeah, DS, you were.
Life kind of works like that, doesn't it?
I quitters, you know what to do this time, right?
Yeah, quitters.
What the what?
Oh, you can
exactly.
Tell.
Well, you've got the game plan.
We're going to hold hands, and we're going to do this together.
I love holding hands.
Hold my hand, Duckhead. Let's go.
Yes. I'm all about this right now.
Oh,
ultimate weapon.
Look,
I held your hand.
Someone blew their load prematurely. It was DS.
I'm stuck because I'm too fast to get through that door.
I saw that.
I don't know where to go. Where does going?
Go over the dumpster there.
Okay.
Go towards the zombies and let
them. That's intuitive as fuck. Exactly what I would do in this situation. Ooh, this is a good one.
Why does it keep trying to spawn me on the people?
Look at this.
Man, I've got DS.
I'm coming, Duck. I'm gonna hold your hand.
I don't believe you at this point, because it's been a long time. Alright.
How do climb?
Alright, let's go, let's go.
Oh. Boomer somewhere. I mean, probably.
Okay.
Yeah, I got it.
You're calling me it now? My sister thinks your last name is Abvin.
Abvin?
A-V-V-I-N.
Is it Abvin?
Yeah, you.
Aflac?
Yeah, you.
Which she's known me for a long time.
I'm still getting hit.
Yeah, I know.
Are you back behind us?
Yeah, that's still happening.
Hunkered. I don't know what.
Oh, it's still happening. You just leave me here. This is fine.
No, I've
grown accustomed to this. Oh, okay. Alright. Didn't have to do that.
I was trying to feed him to the floor.
I saw that, yeah. The floor was hungry.
Where are you guys? Defense. You guys are so far back. What the heck? Or you're four.
Don't
forward.
Tell them that. Well, it's happening again. This is,
I'm
by the way,
I'm using you as bait.
Yeah, that's what I'm telling you. Just keep doing that. Like, let them do it.
You kind of just keep killing me.
Me? I'm probably not killing anybody.
No.
No, not you. You killed Mark.
5, 4.
I fell out the window and ended up all the way back in the start.
There it is again. Y'all do not have to save me.
Neat.
I would almost prefer
I'm
you.
I'm actually
to
doing not bad.
Just, you know, leave me here. This is cool.
Yeah, do leave him there. Do leave him there. Yeah. I did it.
In fact, I'm going to sing a song about it.
Sorry, Duckhead.
I can
only I don't wanna.
No!
I was telling you, don't go down there.
Fuck. Too bad you got
pretty. Yes.
I don't wanna. Swim forever.
Yes.
Just singing. Yes.
When it's cold, I'd lie to die.
Beautiful.
Keep going.
Like, did it.
He's not done.
I don't even know what is happening.
I don't remember the rest of the song.
Good.
But later,
no,
suddenly,
it was beautiful.
It'll happen.
I liked the Smash Mouth better, though.
Suddenly, Aikage.
It was not me.
Is everybody ready?
It was Aikage. Although, his
Duck,
singer.
Aikage, yes!
Duckhead and I can go on tour together.
Oh, man.
Alright, quitters, you know the plan.
Alright, quitters.
Quitters is not a quitters.
What?
Quitters never quit.
Yeah, that's pretty much what I was saying.
Ah!
Charger! He's on shooting.
Oh man, I got him with a wrench!
Watch it. He's right on the roof above me. Somebody hit it. Hit me, hit me, hit me. Right click. Yeah.
Hit me, baby, one more time.
That's all that shit.
Bop, bop, bop!
Reloading! Oh, baby,
over the,
baby.
Over the fence.
Oh, flavor.
I keep hitting.
Oh, what the hell? Oh, to know. Stump wasn't right.
Beautiful joke.
I am a fat boomer.
Who is fapping?
Oh, that was just me, like, doing this weird thing I do on my lap, where I just, like,
just me
laugh.
Doing this weird thing.
Just me just doing this one weird thing.
Hey, are you doing that thing again?
One weird trick.
I don't know if you guys have seen that
guy, I'm right behind you, but, you know.
I'm shooting the guy, just shooting the way.
Okay, sorry.
Bim, bim, bim.
Who?
Dang it. Smoked. Smoked. So
I got
how are
you doing?
You got pranked.
Hey, Quiddity.
Please, what are you doing?
I get pranked my ear at least. They gave me
I died! They called me. Saved me from my prison of hurting this man.
They give you any crazy fun drugs?
Well, I think we're winning. That song.
No, they didn't.
We gotta
guys,
move.
Once we get up top, I wanna heal.
Bomb.
Oh, God. And if anybody can name the song, that's what I want.
Help!
Dang it,
ding, 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 ding.
So
Oh god, I've been smoked.
Leave me alone.
9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Oh, it doesn't work.
Close.
Gotcha.
Oh man, that was close. I think I can get
you
back. This just saved
my day. I owe you one. Here it is. I found you guys.
Come with me.
Not terrible.
Cover me. The crane will lower that dumpster. Then we can jump with Rob. Ow!
Jesus H. Christ! I missed. Charger!
Run away!
Guys, out the window.
Which window?
Help.
Don't hit it yet,
Damn it.
Wait until I die, okay. Good. Fire in the hole! Good job, Duckhead.
Thank you.
Alright, you guys are probably gonna leave me in the first place.
I can't. Okay, I'm being mauled.
Yes!
A little help would be nice. Okay, I'm just gonna die.
Oh, I died!
Oh my god. Get me up! Get me up!
No!
Pick me up!
You guys gonna think about getting me up?
Okay,
possibly.
Okay, so
I'm gonna die.
I remember the lyrics.
I'm lost.
I'm pretty sure I'm just gonna die.
That'd be neat.
We
are nothing.
I can't
get him, JC.
Wow.
We
if I
yeah, pretty much.
Let me go.
Wow.
If I falter, let me go.
Alright, can you stop singing? It's just really annoying.
Oh, okay.
It's beautiful.
Oh, thank you.
I was really enjoying it.
You're so sorry. Yeah. Sorry.
I'm enjoying it.
Didn't mean to offend anybody.
It was really nice.
No, it didn't.
I just don't know what songs you're singing, so I kind of tuned it out.
Yeah. I think it's great.
It's a really good song.
Yeah.
I don't know if you guys.
Sorry, I just usually get annoyed.
But you do have
sing.
A good
I'm
scene.
Sorry, it's my fault.
So I'll give you that.
It is your fault.
Sweet man! Thank you so much for that. It's such a good compliment. Alright, ready?
Or is it?
Ready? I'm ready.
You ready?
I'm ready. Hold me. I'm scared.
You guys are gonna lose horribly.
Alright. I don't know which guys you're talking to. I'm alright with you.
Wow. Who is doing that to me? Stop.
I think I found the way, guys.
Enjoy
hold
that.
Up, yep, hold up, found the way.
Come this way.
So look. Much fire.
Hey, way. I'm the marker.
Not no! I'm charged too.
Careful, Duck.
I'm not gonna be very useful
I'm
this game.
To be careful because
I've just got everything.
Out once I got here that I can't leave.
Yeah, I'm
very sad right now.
Aww, man.
Here, let's just try this. Let's try it. Technique. It's probably not gonna work.
Gosh.
Nope.
How do I spawn?
This is a far intercept level. No! Alone.
Okay.
Quiddity, come on. Come on.
Wait, I wanna get that. Okay.
Quiddity!
No
time!
No, get it, Quiddity. What are you trying to get?
No.
Damn it, Aikage.
Get ready! Wake me up. I'm so slow. I need a heal. Wait, one second. I'm so
sorry,
slow.
Heal.
Pyramid,
heal.
I can help.
So
I'm
slow.
Right behind you.
Okay, let's go.
Let's go.
Hello. I'm right here. No, stop it. Hi.
Hello. Here's a tank.
I lied to you. I'm sorry.
Oh,
get over here.
Oh, I got picked.
Oh god, it's terrible!
Help! Help! We fucking lost. So Aikage, I think you should just leave us and run away.
Yeah.
I tried. I did.
You might want to run a little bit.
Don't. Why are you knocking him forward as a tank?
Yes, knock me forward.
Stop knocking him forward.
Knocking me forward.
I can't get in front of him. That's the problem.
Yeah.
You shouldn't have knocked him while he was smoking.
Locked away.
He was smoked.
Oh,
he was held in place.
Oh, well,
Well, my bad.
Not bad. Not bad.
Nice.
Good job, team.
We did it! We won!
I'm proud of myself.
You did the thing.
I tanked so much in the beginning, you know that? I made space for my team.
I don't know if you guys have, there's a movie, I mean a show, on the Netflix.
Is everybody ready?
Yeah.
Okay. I forget what it's called.
Now I am.
It sounds so mystical.
It's pretty good. And, so...
Game guy?
A show on Netflix.
Oh!
Help!
Called,
Help!
Really good, actually.
Stranger Things was very good.
Oh my god, little everything's attacking me. Stop shooting me!
Oh, I set myself on fire, that's good.
Nothing's here.
Which one
are we? Oh no! I'm so sorry right now.
It's okay.
Alright.
Let's go.
Where'd you go?
Gamer guy, move. Come on.
Move or die.
I am. It's just that I was at pretty low health and I didn't want to die.
I've removed two people from my ever going to hurt list.
Guys, this the download for Left Dead is taking freaking forever, and I'm playing this game already, so I'll just talk to you guys.
Mark and Kidechka pretty much get a free pass.
Alright.
So well, bye bye. If the game eventually actually downloads, I'll rejoin.
Hunter!
Sorry.
Oh, yeah, I feel like I made the wrong choices in life now.
Yep, you did.
Where's the way to go?
I'm on fire and in space.
As soon as the fire goes out.
Help? Possibly.
Watch out for the tank.
I don't know that I can.
I don't even know how to get it.
Okay. Get in the world.
Get the tank.
I don't see it.
He's on fire. He's coming out.
Wow, thanks guys for leaving me for dead.
Yeah, you were dead.
That's the name of the game.
The name of the damn game, okay? Give us the
play. That was the joke. That's the joke.
Come on!
Okay, I'm tank.
Thanks, Tom.
That's ridiculous. There's almost no way to get up there. I'm tank. That one spot.
Smoked. Guys. Smoked. Shoot him.
I'm trying.
Wow.
I've got a hunter on me. Save
sure.
me.
Shadow.
No, you don't. You don't have a hunter on you. Stop lying.
I'm, like, wrecked right now.
One of those doctors guys haven't seen that show.
Which what are you talking about?
I've seen it. It's a good show.
Stranger Things.
I got dead.
Let's just get this over with. I'm a crier, right? And
yeah,
so, at the very end, I didn't actually upset about the show, like what was happening on the show, I guess.
Wait, which show?
Left 4 Dead, the show. No, not Left 4 Dead, the show. What was the show we were talking about?
Stranger Things.
Left 4 Dead, the show.
Yeah. What? Have you seen the show?
Yeah, we watched that.
The show Left 4 Dead.
Okay, so...
I was trying to get Mars.
That was bad.
It was.
Mars, you're gonna die. I'm so sorry, Mars.
Dang it. I did it!
Oh, guys.
I tied it.
Oh, yeah. We have the same score.
We're still losing, though.
Oh, wow. Look at that.
Whatever.
Oh, wow.
So anyway,
we really did not
there,
do very good there.
Like, I was actually upset at what happened because I felt like they were setting it up for, like, the next...
Yeah,
like
they've said they're going to do that.
I know, but what I was upset by is that they had the whole show like a movie, right? You're watching what's essentially like a really long-ass movie, right? Super good, get into it. The very fucking end, they turn it into a show. And I'm like, come on! Like, you know, like...
I don't know about that. I mean, for horror movies, I mean, like, horror movies always end like that, right?
That's kind of true. I will give you that. But like, I was just
I felt like it was like, such a work of art that was different, and then like, oh, it's the same after all.
No, I feel like they didn't actually know whether they were going to get a second season or not, and I think it would have been fine even if they ended it right there, because that's just like every 80s, 90s horror, actually, any horror movie. Anyway, that's how I kind of took it. But,
thank you.
You're welcome.
The thing is, too, is that shows like Stranger Things aren't really shows, and they're not really movies.
Right, yeah. You're on the same page as me. Like, I was in love with it and thought it was amazing.
Hey, look, I'm right above you guys. Want to shoot me, please?
So, I wasn't upset at that.
Hey, PhD, look up.
Damn it.
I wasn't upset at what happened in the show, though. Like, but...
Shoot me. What do you mean they made it like a show?
Hey, behind you, shoot me. I'm up in the ceiling.
What do you mean they made it like a show?
Can you give me a hand here?
Don't shoot him.
Thank you.
We want a fair gig. We want a fair gig.
Oh, you got tried.
So anyway,
oh, apparently I can shoot the paintings off the wall.
I wasn't like upset at, like, sad about what happened in the show, but as soon as they started playing that song, which I knew the song very well, like the moment the chords on the piano struck, I was just instantly bawling, like. Just like instantly, like, oh god, it's happening.
I'm always balling.
Out of control.
Ball on the sky on Tay.
Falling out of control.
I can't see where I'm going.
Never say that again.
You're wandering through fire right now, is where you're going.
Oh, yeah, you're welcome, my love.
Oh dear.
I was the one that made you all bored, Kyle.
Quit!
Oh god. I got a hunter.
Quit play!
I
am dead.
Quiddy!
Quiddle-ditty.
Quiddle-dee.
God damn it, Aikage.
No! Leave me alone.
Aikage.
Stupid, right?
The story of Aikage.
Uh-oh.
Please stop.
Oh my god. Oh my god, he married Kidechka, or how's that
called? Ah! I like that. Whatever it is that you're going with it. I run and also heal. No, I can't. Oh,
I would like to spawn.
Run.
Where can
I'm dying.
Oh, I got you.
Oh, we're at an airport. That's nice.
What's that?
Where
really?
Are
you
going?
No. Terrible thing. Oh, I can't.
Kidechka, you can do it. You can win.
No, I can't.
Hello.
Oh, cool. Do it. Oh, no, you can't. Never mind.
Try that.
Oh yeah, you can.
Oh, Aikage is in trouble.
Yep. Okay, so back to my story. Sorry, I kept getting distracted. So at the very end of the show, though, they start playing that song, and again, I just lose it because I knew the song super well. Like, that's one of my favorite, probably top five songs.
I don't even remember the song.
Yeah,
it's that song that I was singing.
It was like this: "Stranger Things are
no,
made of something
it was
that
song that I was
to disagree." Traveled the world and the
You're missing so many terrible songs right now.
Stranger Things are made of something. Some of them wanna be movies. All of them wanna be TV.
Is that you singing right now? Because if so, we are going on tour together. Absolutely.
Absolutely. Oh my god. Oh god, that's
this guy is great.
Me.
Beautiful person.
I did it. I won.
You did. Good job.
I need to get a one beer.
I'm so hungry. I could eat an Octorok.
Is that a thing?
That.
Whoa, where am I? Oh, I don't want this gun. This gun sucks. What do we got here?
She left me roses by the stairs.
Say it ain't so.
Gosh. I don't want to be here. I'm stuck.
Poor skiddly darn.
Oh no, I am totally
guys,
stuck.
DS, turn off.
I'm stuck.
How did I fuck that up?
Yes. Oh my god.
I am stuck.
Watch out.
Can I? Is there any way I can respawn somewhere else? What is this? I'm stuck. I can't do it until they're really far away.
Okay, guys, I'm back. Any requests?
Just anything would be nice.
Show me coming around the mountain. Yeah, that one. Do it. My Jared.
I'm joking.
Really
too late. What? The whole title is in this song.
Oh, okay. It's the whole song?
No, the whole title is in this song.
What?
Oh shit.
I got stuck on the scenery. That's a bunch of bollocks.
Alright, go downstairs, guys. Stairs.
That stinkaroos. Sure does.
Weird with Step that out of the way. DS. You don't understand
that. I'm lagging like.
Car's gonna be.
I got a jockey on me.
Yes, you do.
I'm down.
Yes!
Marth, we need to leave him.
Marth is going for it. He's running.
Run, Marth, run. I'm blinded and swarmed.
I died for your sins.
Help.
Aw, thanks,
help, 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 help. Marth, wait up. I'm right behind you.
No.
Marth waits for no one.
He does. You gotta stay on his heels. Oh, no. He's not responsible for
that. Yeah, that's what happens.
I don't care if that's what happens.
It's all about getting further than everyone else.
Damn it.
Goodbye, gamer guy.
We tried.
Ooh, did we win? Excellent.
Wow, actually got
we got ahead. Really far.
Sweet. I don't know how old
you are. You see, our team is all about no man gets left behind. We all die together.
You know what?
I love that.
Our team is protect Marth in a bubble so we can make a great escape.
Our team is winning now. Nice.
I'm fucking owning these stats.
Now, this is the finale.
I think that
so...
Marth is the only one that knows the map, so I'm okay with that.
I know.
I honestly have no idea who I'm playing with.
Me.
Oh, it's this
Lois.
Okay.
Who the fuck is Lois? Oh, that's not on my team.
Lois.
Okay.
You mean Lois?
Lois.
Lois.
It's Lois.
Bill's here.
Wow.
Who is playing Superwoman, huh?
Hey. Oh God.
Oh, I thought it was.
Gosh, I hate boomers.
I got the boomers.
I love boomers.
So slow.
I can sing another super depressing song.
Oh, no!
To do it?
Think harder.
I don't know how depressing it's gonna be to people who don't know who it is that I'm singing.
I like this thing, I like it.
Last Christmas.
Ground control to Major Tom.
Okay, what we're gonna do.
Go ahead.
It's possible. Kill Aikage.
Follow me.
Oh. Ground control.
Like Kaye.
Guys.
I'm blind. Martha cried.
Take your protein pills and put your helmet on. Ground control to Major Tom. And I need help on this part. Someone has to start counting down from 10 really slowly.
Wow, where are going to die?
There it is. Perfect. Just like that. That's it.
Eight.
Commencing seven, countdown engines
six,
on.
Six, three.
Wow, we're about to win.
Next ignition and
three,
may God's love be with you. Lift off.
Ah, no, help me out.
This is ground to Major Tom.
This is ground control to Major Tom.
I died.
You really made the grade. And the papers want to know whose shirt you wear.
Hey, I'm right here. Save me.
I know.
Now it's time to leave the capsule if you dare.
abandoned me to die.
I'm sorry.
Major comes with ground control.
Oh, I messed this part up. I hope nobody knows the song.
I do, but no, I like your version.
I know of the song, I just don't know how it goes.
Check ignition and make God's luck.
Okay.
This is Major Tom's ground control. And I'm stepping through the door. And I'm floating in the most peculiar way.
And the things
and the
all look
very different today.
Very good.
For he am I getting innocent again. Far above the world.
Oh, shit.
Planet Earth is blue and there's nothing I can do.
Watch it, spitter.
There's a really awesome guitar solo here, and I can't do that with the There we go! That's what I needed.
I don't actually know how that guitar solo goes. Yeah, Quiddity, just keep on him. Okay, now get to the next guy. Don't ever use the rocks. They're really, really bad.
Yeah, you're right.
Mark, get me out quick.
Nope.
Oh! That was an instant explode.
That was fast.
Mark, keep running around.
Though I'm past.
How do I
behind you, Mark?
Watch out for the drop. She knows! Ground control to Major Tom, your circuit's dead. There's something wrong. Can you hear me, Major Tom? Can you hear me, Major Tom? Can you hear me?
Nope, I don't. Sorry.
I fell down.
How about Dylan?
Alright, Doc, let's do this. Alright, you're along for the ride.
Okay, just pretend I sang that right.
Dang it.
Earth is blue,
suck.
And there's nothing I can do.
Where do we go?
Are we building the bomb? Is that what's going on?
Yeah. Yes, you're building a bomb.
Oh! I don't feel like I'm building one.
You're not building a bomb.
You're not building a bomb, by the way.
This is not good at all.
I have a guitar, guys.
Oh no, I'm charged. Help me. Help me, Aikage.
Aikage.
Heal, Quiddity.
Furbs.
Oh no, help me! Help me!
Help me!
That was a dramatic camera angle. I died as you got up, so my camera burst through your face.
Win, but it's gonna be a pretty close
game.
Wow,
I messed up completely as a boomer.
Yeah? Really? I couldn't have predicted that one.
No! Help!
Oh, you hit someone else's out.
Hi, Cage. Okay.
Aw, oh, Duncan!
Me? What happened?
You're protecting your team.
Oh, I am?
You did a good
job. I honestly have very little idea as to what's going on right now.
Wait,
just,
so where's the...
Like, keep going around in circles, getting hit, shooting...
Why is my charge...
Did we activate the objective already?
There's a hunter.
I don't know. I think you guys might.
There's a hunter on me. He's ripped my part.
Nice. Gosh, get off me.
Very good. Couldn't you get off?
Terrible.
Charge.
Oh my god.
I missed my charge. I was.
Oh my god, I got VHC. I got VHC.
Oh,
I was
slow.
Trying so hard to get to you.
Oh no!
You ran right into the fire.
Why
did you do that?
Fire's why?
Because you missed my quiddity.
It is your destiny.
Aikage!
Sorry. That was me.
Do you know what we should watch for Tay Movie Night? Is that
this a thing?
Fucking Dungeons and Dragons movie.
No,
that's terrible. The heel.
That was the worst movie, isn't it?
Yeah, it's so fucking bad.
Okay. Just making sure we're talking about the same movie, because if there was a good one.
There is a good
right.
It's called Wrath of
the Smoke, Quiddity. We did
you
not.
You know what was a good D&D movie that totally wasn't a DVD?
Don't hit him. Just
hit
let
me.
Him smoke.
Hit me.
Just let him get smoked.
I don't know what time it is. This movie that I'm talking about had a bunch of stuff, a bunch of actors in it. It had, like, Gerard Butler.
All right, well, that was kind of fun.
Yeah, I think that was fun. And, I don't know. You guys.
Rain
good?
Of Fire.
I was kind of watching Gunfire Controller working.
Yeah, Rain of Fire. That was a good movie. It's not about dungeons, it's certainly about dragons.
Isn't that movie terrible?
Well, in a good way, though.
Like, how can a movie be terrible? Oh yeah, I can tell how a movie could be terrible in a good way.
Yes.
Like when you're watching the movie, you're like having such a great time, and then after you watch the movie, you're like, "That was why did I watch that?"
Some movies are just so bad they're good.
No, that one isn't quite that way. That one is again like
I like movies that are so terrible that they're.
It's like a really great one night stand. It's like you're while you're doing it, it feels amazing.
All right, we'll talk to you guys later.
And then when you're done, you're like, "Why did I do that?" You know?
What is this movie?
Oh, Rain of Fire.
Okay.
It sounds like he's talking about masturbation.
No, masturbation.
It's like I'm so ashamed of myself.
Yes.
For some people.
Like, this is the worst movie. And Hollow Man is another one. Like, while you're watching, this is this a good movie? Like, I don't know.
Kevin Bacon. But it's not a good Kevin Bacon movie.
Maybe the movie would be better if it was starring actual Bacon.
How would you know if it was Kevin Bacon, really? He was invisible throughout the damn movie.
Because...
Oh,
okay, okay Doug, I've been with you for everything so far, but...
That one,
I
too far. You're a habitual line crosser, Duck. Go cross the line from the door. Go.
Yeah. Come on. You would know it was Kevin Bacon.
Are we doing another round? God, I'm so tired right
just
now.
Just give me a minute. Just give me a minute.
I think I'm.
Here we are. What?
Let's do another round. Let's do. Let's.
No.
Nah,
I'm still. Let's. I'm still on this. Let's do Dark Souls thing. Or Rocket League.
Yeah. Okay. Well, maybe if there are four people left, we can just do a mission. Or
okay,
a 3v3. Look at that cat. That is an adorable cat.
Anyway,
it's been fun.
Oh, I have to start the game, guys.
On that note, I'm going to end this recording of game night.
All right.
Are you recording this entire time?
Yes, he was.
Oh, good.